gentlemen, and children, I am now ready to consume my title.
Just to be sure, I think we better check the board.
Replace seat scoreboard. Yes, Anna Montezuma just speaks in as the winner. What did I tell you? Give me the crown and give me the flowers and everybody start bowing. Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming in the front door.
Right on schedule, I mean.
I know nothing about this prom fight when. Ladies and gentlemen, I can use the never to be counted up.
Will never be the same. just don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Bella Von Tussel, you are the newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
In America, I'd like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My big break.
And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine cowlick boy is the reason for your light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Live television, nothing like it, am I right?
Oh, Tracy, I know this may not be the right time since we're on live television and all, but if I don't kiss you right now, I just may bust a gut!
But we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl!
Morgan, please sit. Would somebody please tell me this? Would she take it to the front door? Then what the hell is in the can?
My masterpiece! See me when you please with your hair?
Come on right up, Mr. Tree!
This may be the largest novelty item ever erected! Fire!
America! I made this myself. You can't stop my having this, cause I like the way I do. And you just can't stop my napping fork when I see a Christmas day. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn.